Chief guest of today's function, sir, is the alumnus of NIT Warangal, the very good institution in the NITs. Sir cracked civil services UPSC in 1991 and completed successfully 33 years of service in the Indian Railways. He got very good name everywhere. He worked in the Guntakal. In the Guntakal, everyone is remembering sir every time. Okay?
The teaching paternity. He likes teaching paternity. He will give highest preference to the teaching institutions and teachers and everything. Wherever you go, he gives highest preference to the teaching energy and positive thoughts. Okay? He gives very good things.
This is a special moment to express our gratitude and appreciation for the invaluable contribution and support, sir. May I request the staff committee to do the honors. Garlanding and presenting the shawl is going on. Also joining the felicitation, the retired HM sir, Sri Vijay Kumar Garu, and also joining the felicitation. Shawl by Sri Vijay Kumar sir, retired HM sir, offering the garland. Now joining the felicitation by Srimati Vijay, presenting the memento by our respected sir, Sri Somendra Reddy Garu, to PCPO sir. Also joining the felicitation by Srimati Vijay Kumari Garu, the senior TGT of RMHS, along with her gorgeous daughter. I request all the staff members of RMHS to come and join us on the stage. Now, joining us in felicitation by our Suresh sir, Kishore sir is presenting a bouquet to PCPO sir. Thank you. sir, for accepting our felicitation.
Dinesh Krishna, 9th class, you are requested to come onto the stage. And this is a beautiful model which is made by Dinesh Krishna under the guidance of Vaishnavi and Sirisha teachers. A beautiful working model. And he wants to give this to our PCPO, sir.
I hope all the children have settled down. Respected Sri Somendra Reddy, the headmaster Gazetted of the Railway High School English Medium, Madam Sunita Garu, who is in charge for the primary section, the most respected teaching faculty of this institute, and my dear children. Today I am really honored to have your felicitation and also farewell on the eve of my superannuation. In spite of my busy schedule, I thought I should come and see all the children, share your joy and happiness, and also bless all of you. That's why I am here today. Children, all of you should understand that your career, your starting of the career begins from this institute. And whatever you are going to become in future and occupy the position in the society will be decided the way you mold your career in this wonderful institute. The people who work hard, the people who develop good value, the people who follow their teachers, they definitely will occupy the highest positions in the society.
And all students, I would like to express our gratitude. Firstly, to Sri Kishore Babu, IRPS, SCR, for accepting our invitation in spite of his busy schedule. Thank you, sir. Your words, I think our children will take it as an inspiring and encouraging words. Thank you.
A beautiful performance by one of our talented young student, Rudrasri of 4th standard, who will be presenting a Swagatam dance. Welcome her onto the stage with your round applause.
Thank you.
Performance by our talented girls who will be showcasing a dance on the theme of protecting trees and the environment.
बताएं हम पर्यावरण निर्मल हवा मिलेगी, हर जीवन को खुशहाल बनाओ। मोहन किया प्रकृति को हमने, अब ना हम खिलवाड़ करेंगे। मोहन किया प्रकृति को हमने, अब ना हम खिलवाड़ करेंगे। वृक्षारोपण करके हम अपनी भूल सुधारेंगे। कह रही है ये धरती, फूल खिला दो मेरे आंचल में।
Personality. He likes always cook children, our schools and everything. Thank you very much, sir, for announcing 5,000 cash prize.
Sir,